family fight ends with death in a small town. Good evening, I'm George Mallet. Stephanie's off. Tonight, Vermont State Police are investigating the death of a Pittsford woman. 32-year-old Kristen Parker was found dead at her home this morning. State police arrested her boyfriend, 35-year-old Christopher Sherrow, on suspicion of murder. There were also three small children in the home. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya has our story.
Behind me is the scene. Police are still actively investigating the death of Kristen Parker. And even though that is still ongoing, officials are calling this a domestic violence-related murder.
Who knows why people abuse people, you know? I mean, it's a sad statement for society.
Strong words from Vermont State Police about the death of Pittsburgh's Kristen Parker. By Friday night, investigators had a pretty clear idea of what happened.
The circumstances surrounding this incident
appear to be related to domestic violence.
Friday morning, neighbors heard screams from the home Parker shares with her boyfriend, Christopher Sherrow, and three young children. They called 911. Police had to rip a screen off a front window to get into the West Creek Road home. When they did, they found Parker dead and arrested Sherrow.
Mr. Sherrow was lodged at the Marble Valley Correctional Center without bail for second-degree murder.
The children, ages 1 to 7 years old, were uninjured and are now with family.
We've put the family in touch with resources to assist with the children, so that's our ultimate priority right now.
And as police continue to look into this case, they remind those in abusive relationships to come to authorities.
Because once you do that, law enforcement can step in, resources can step in and get you the help that you need to break that cycle.
Now, the four homicides that have happened this year in Vermont alone, three of them, police say, have been related to domestic violence. And authorities urge anyone who could be a victim of domestic violence or know anyone who could be a victim to please contact authorities as soon as possible so tragedies like these don't happen again. In Pittsford, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.